No, I don't. I'm just saying.
Yeah. You wrote two ones in a row last week.
Hello everyone, the Robert Salazar Comics back at it again. Guys, Nan's Comics and Games, or Games, Comics and Toys? Let me see. Always forget it. Games, Comics, and Toys, okay, guys? Guys, great place. A lot of great comic books. You really have to look into the bins and everything. You're going to find old stuff, new stuff, surprises, everything. Guys, let me go ahead and show you what I got from here. Guys, Nan's Games, Comics, and Toys. Awesome. There you go. First, I'm going to start with issue number 2 of All-Star Superman. Look at that. All-Star Superman. Beautiful book right here. Let me see. Yeah, All-Star Superman. Direct sales, first print. Beautiful book right here. Just finishing the book. You know, I've been reading it and everything, and it's really good. Absolute recommend for you guys to read. All right, next, I found these. I've been looking for these for a while. I still need issue 1. Guys, X-Men Adventures, issue 3. Look at that beautiful cover. We got Storm here. Look at that. Carol will be very, very happy. She's currently busy today. Look at that. First print, issue number 3 of X-Men Adventures. Love the art in these books, especially issue number 1. It's very beautiful. Issue number 5 of X-Men Adventures. Look at that. Another Storm cover. Beautiful. Beautiful. Next, X-Men Adventures issue number 9. Look at that. Oh, and I have also issue number 8. You got Cable right there on the cover. Beautiful title, beautiful art, just about everything. Beautiful story. Guys, Nan's Games, Comics, and Toys. Great books right here. I got a ton of X-Men Adventures here. I mean, look at this. Look at all these books. Crazy stuff. Look at that. Beautiful. Guys, come check it out here in Houston, Texas. Thank you guys for watching. The Robert Salazar Comics out.